to continue to pay people to move from democratic Israel across the green line into non-democratic Israel. That is a threat to Israel's survival because it makes it so much easier for those people who don't want Israel to exist to say that Zionism and democracy are incompatible, to say that Israel is an apartheid state, to say that it's fundamentally a racist enterprise, to defeat them, we have to struggle for Israeli democracy. That's why I write what I do.